Now that we have our master cylinder mounted 3/4 inch higher, we can go ahead and move the pivot point in our brake pedal up 3/4 inch as well. That is going to give us a pedal ratio of 6.2.